One guy behind the building. He should be out.
Hi guys, today we playing at Commando Elite and we turned it up 21 player today, and let's split the teams and let's look on the games how we did today. That's today's warm-up game. One of the teams needs to get flag on the bridge down, another team needs just get it up.
Hit! Nice shot!
After losing control on the forest, it's just quick respawning and get to the center just behind the bridge. Cause I need to get back some control on the area. He was trying to push back enemy forces on the bridge, but actually that's really this round we messed up. Anyways, let's look on the next one. Next one, we're defending radio bunker and every player has one life. Players got unlimited lives, they can respawn till they get radio bunker and needs to pick it up, the flag, bring it in inside. And that's which team gonna do it faster will win.
Coming all on that. Good. Okay, let's wait. Chris, can you move a little bit, please? Thanks.
Yeah, that's the radio bunker. All the enemy forces actually start flank us from the all directions. They start flank around from the left, from right side, and that's actually shoot too straight away from beginning, because we already was holding that radio bunker there already quite long, almost half an hour. Then after I decide just back it up inside to the bunker and hold for a few more minutes back, because we know they're gonna get us anyway.
Can't reach me from behind. Let's go. Friendly. I just try running away. They now coming from everywhere. Let's get in there.
And now we got another objective to defend, and exactly the same, we just defend how long, which team gonna do it longest, and after we're gonna swap around sites and we're gonna do exactly the same thing. We trying to take over the radio bunker and wagon, and which team at the end gonna do in better time, that's actually will win.
Riktīts ar mazu spraugu. Labi, tagad ir divi bija tetā. Bet viņš palika
viens. Yeah. I think that they are not going. But sure, we both went through, but
it's same time we take both, yeah. Tagad ir kaut kur divi šitiem te. viens es... Ah, piku nāk, pagāj. A, nē, tas tas beigtais aizgāja biļeti. Viņi te patās bija. One guy running in. One guy behind the building. He should be out. Ah, fuck, friendly. I got friendly as well.
Okay, now all what we have to do is get in quick as possible into the radio bunker and pick up the flag and later in the wagon. Let's do it. It's still plenty, we got plenty of time, because we was defending both objectives in total time over 40 minutes. Guys already realize I'm outside behind the wall, behind the doors actually, and in next moment I realize I got my pistol in safety and then I totally messed up.
Hit! Fuck no! Full auto legs at close! Fuck's sake!
After Eastbound was only few guys left in the bunker, all we need to do actually get the flag inside.
Everybody, come on!
We got one, this one really fast.
Okay, sorry. All clear. Done.
There was only a few guys left in the wagon, and the problem was we didn't really see from where they were shooting. And then I was trying to sneak up, but then when I got really idea from where coming the shots, that was the easy one at the end. You just get on the ground before I get there. Actually, the teammates was already done all with the grenades.
Now I got you. It's good. You're just inside. Yeah, that's it. Fuck that. Come out there, we're gonna get another one. Yeah. Two of them. Go two. Where is the flag? Just bring, yeah. They got other side, yeah. Go inside and through out through the that window, yeah. That's it. No. Let's say I got one. Fuck no, they was fast. Go grab just that flag.